up, guys? Mortalmen here!
Horizon Zero Dawn. I told you it would be here on release date. I told you it would be here on the day it came out. Earth, the far future, nature has reclaimed the. Oh my gosh! We are here. We are finally did it. We're playing a game. We've been winning this game since last year. Kept my promise. I told you, I pre-ordered it. I told you it was coming. I told you this year is gonna be our year. I told you I plan to keep on my word. This is gonna be one of the best series we have ever done. Oh my gosh. I'm just absolutely just excited. I hope you guys are too. I'm gonna be double uploading this, guys. Oh my gosh. I'm absolutely excited. Loading screen. Please, loading screen. We've been waiting long enough. Please, 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 please. I beg of you. Loading screen. Please. See you down there. I'm gonna skip ahead of this just because of how happy I am. Alright, we are here. 6 years later with Aloy. Aloy.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little ghost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Excuse you?
She's an outcast, to be shunned.
Why am I being... okay.
There.
See, this boy is like... but I don't get it, like, why? So rude and mean. Little girl, you know. She's trying to make some friends. Oh no. Oh my gosh, where is she going? Ow. Ooh. Where'd she just fall to? Ouch. That's so mean. That's ridiculous, honestly. Gift from the past, into the cave.
Looks tight.
How do I-
But I can get through.
Alright. This game looks amazing.
Of the metal world.
Whoa,
the
hair looks real long. Whoa. That looks awesome.
Ross said never go in places like this. I have to find a way out.
Jeez. That must be scary being this young and you're just running through this. That's crazy. Whoa.
There's something up ahead.
What even is this place?
What's that?
Like compared to like all we just saw.
There's something shine?
A dead person. Whoa. What's that? Like every time you approach something dead, you always gotta go slow. Just you're just afraid of the fact that it might like reanimate or become a zombie or something. You're just scared of that. Like honestly. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Whoa. It's like some Star Trek stuff. Put it on again. Thank you. Whoa. It's probably good to be seeing this at a young age. Jeez. Whoa.
Everywhere.
What is this? Blast door? Alright, let's go over here. Find a way out.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. A shape.
Yes. Wait, what did I say?
Connected to the door somehow.
Code news.
More
reinforced
lights.
Platinum conductor. There's something down here. Oh wow, it's getting on a rat. That's insane. That's awesome. Whoop. I like this game so far. It's actually really cool. Keep on turning it. Oh, that was easy.
You changed color.
Alright, get from the past, return to the door. I guess the objectives are pretty straightforward. You actually know where to go, it tells you where to go. I set up a little compass.
The door changed color too.
She has like no idea what's going on. She's like, oh my gosh. It's changing colors. Oh. Colors, colors, colors. Come on, another word. Let's see. Happy birthday, Isaac. Data point one.
He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're like, what?
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
Taken two. He's right behind
you. So adorable.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac.
That's awesome.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
This game is awesome. First 8 minutes. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. I'm genuinely enjoying this game.
Why did they die here?
Why did they die
here?
What
happened to them?
That's a good question. What even is this place? You're being summoned.
Ross found me!
Oh, mother be praised.
It's just pain you just got
take
in
my
there.
Hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
I'm really loving this game. Like, I've been waiting for this game for such a long time. I am not disappointed so far. It's the beginning story aspect. She's not even fully grown like in a trailer. Oh my gosh, this game looks amazing. Look at that beard, dude. But you can't see all of that.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
That's crazy. I feel like that's gonna be something she's just gonna keep with her, like throughout her whole life. Like, that's just gonna be like, just help her out.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salve brush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Hey, you already got that in health.
Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
This is not that big as it seems. Yeah. Actually kind of smaller.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy.
Rabbit.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Whoa, we could...
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
I got you.
There. Stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
I'm gonna guess that's the sound thing.
Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
I wonder why.
Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Oh, snap. Hey, freaking dork. How do I get
well,
it's like a question mark. I got scared.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Making no sound like this. La, 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 la. Whoa. Okay, Mr. Parkour.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Yeah, but like, I want to know why he's up there, dude. Like, whoa, bro. How's it look up there?
He's smiling at us.
Sup?
Tab, get back where you belong. Tab, where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Whoa. Traitor buddy. Whoa. Hard outer casting to project synthetic muscle operation system. Fist or shooting elemental canisters. Whoa, sparker, wire, metal shard, blah blah blah. That's crazy. That's like the coolest thing ever. What's triangle do? Square,
there,
space.
See them? These are called striders.
Ooh.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Bro, I'm gonna collect some rocks.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit
the
cup of
your hand. Oh, got it.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Ooh, there's like so many rocks.
Those will do. Follow.
Nah, man. I gotta get out of here. The mic's around how much sound you're making. That makes sense. See where this is at, where the most visible loudest, you know. So we want to make that less sound. I am. This is. You don't know me. This just spins fast. Oh.
There's the herd.
There's the
herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Yes, sir.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
I heard this. I heard you, bro. Look awesome. Ooh. Shut down. Good job, my friend.
There.
This
girl,
it's
safe.
I got nervous. Are you sure about that? Oh my god, these graphics. I gotta pick up these mini rocks as I can. Wait, these aren't even rocks. What are these if they're not
rocks? Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft
what you
need.
I got 20 arrows, dude.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Yeah.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. Aloy, follow.
I'm right here.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. A strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games.
I mean, I did
now
get it right.
Take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Well, that's like some Tomb Raider
stuff. Again!
Ooh, get wrecked. Woo!
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
Gracias!
Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
Whoa.
That boy!
Let's go! I'm following you, bro. go, 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 go. Where are we going? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, this looks awesome. You're running so much faster than me. Ah, you freaking big legs. Come on. Come back. I'm telling you, when I get older, I'm gonna be way faster than you. Say I won't. I was bear rolling for my life, honestly. See the trails,
but I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
We're just gonna watch. That's lame. Psych, we're ally. Aloy, not alloy. Aloy. Are you signaling us now, telling us what to do now? Alright, we need to get to a bush. Are we starting right here? Where are we starting at? Okay, we're starting in a bush. Alright.
Oh my god. Slowly and quiet.
Oh my gosh. Go away! Oh, keep on going, keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. Come on, keep on going. This is awesome. Go, 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 go.
Can't let them see me.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We are about to walk. Oh my god, I heard one coming behind me. Almost there, come on, we almost there, we're almost there, we're almost there. I think we're here.
There he is.
Whoa, I heard something.
Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
Stop asking questions! If you wanna live, you gotta listen. Bro, chill. I got this. I'm a professional. Got the wrong attention.
How is this possible?
Whoa. Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Go, 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 go. Plaything, you said? I think not.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both.
Nora Bree, veteran.
And she is motherless.
But that's why we're outcasts, because the main reason because we have no mother.
Come now!
That's dumb.
Back to mother's heart.
Back to your mom's house.
And you.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
That's dumb.
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Having a mood.
Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Hey, what are you about to throw a rock? Aw, you a jerk, bro. Fight me.
Stay away, no mother.
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose an ally or confront the challenge directly. Choose an ally will use her insight to find a clever, less... Up the rock. And just walk away. He's not worth my time! That's what I thought.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh.
Quiet. I'm older.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
I got hit in a rock. This is a pretty
That's
good time.
Mother.
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
A boon.
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
I'll become the very best.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I'll win.
I got this, Dad. We're winning it.
See. Best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it will take years.
Start training.
Just like any training.
Yes. Follow.
No, you follow this time. This is like some Naruto Uzumaki stuff. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, you're so mean. Good looking. Thank you. That could have been the journey could have ended right there. It's even on a log, dude. Whoa! That jump? Nice. I don't need you. I'm independent. Woo! That must be so awesome to watch. Like, you're raising somebody to, like, be better than everybody else, and you're just seeing them just develop, and then you just see that. And then you just see that. That's all you see. Whoa! That transformation! Oh my gosh. That's insane. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh my gosh, this game. Toss you well. Oh my gosh, that is awesome.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Thank you guys so much for watching part one. Don't worry, part two is literally gonna upload right after this. So after you get done watching this video, click right away to watch part two. It's coming to you guys fast. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.